first sem, and I'm just going to address you and something to think about what exactly is around us, and we have to analyze it. What is it? Like environment. We have been in the environment in the morning, in the evening, in the afternoon. We have some things, but what we buy, we value it the most, we take care of it the most. But do we take care of the environment which we live in every day? Do we have thought of it? The thing which is priceless, does it matter in our life? Yes, it matters the most, because it has been affected very badly, very, very, very badly. Okay, so the coming generation, that is just we, the coming future of India, have to think about it. What exactly is the problem arising, and to think the solution in a sustainable and in a greener and a cleaner way. So here comes the IITB TechFest Campus Green Challenge with a vision to initiate the people, the young people in with inspiring minds in the competition to think and create awareness to make the India greener and cleaner. So what exactly is the TechFest? TechFest Green Campus Challenge has been started 2 years back. It just registration of the site, the registration for the competition started on 20th of the August, and it involves various tasks. It includes various domains such as environment, climate and air, water, recycling of the waste, food waste, everything that we notice are in the life we see, but we don't ever think about it. We have our thing like, okay, this must improve, but when? When these problems are going to improve? By you, by me, or anyone else? It's we have to improve what the situation of India is. It is there in the problem. So various domains such as water, climate have many various tasks, which is exactly interesting and needs enthusiasm and support of the college members itself. So the tasks, the activities are designed by the think tank of the IITB, which has consultants and the students of CESC who has a PhD. So the competition has given us a various freedom activities. It has tasks which is easy, medium and hard, and we have to submit it by October 20th. So it's not alone that we are going to do it, but we need the support of yours. And again, this website, like registered college, means we have to register our college on the site www.tcc.org. So you can just click on this site and see our college name and think about what we are going to do the next. So every time when we do activities, our videos will be uploaded. As Bill Bradley said, every time I have some movement on a seashore or in the mountains or sometimes in the white forest, I think this is why the environment has to be preserved. So why this is exactly what the competition, why they are initiating indirectly the awareness about environment, which is in really a big danger. Our mother earth, who is in danger in the coming years. And I like to say that go green, and green goes with everything. Okay, and up till now, this is a national competition and many colleges have been participating in it. So, thank you. I will be signing off to Santosh. He will be giving you the information what exactly he has to say.
The challenge is that we are given many tasks. We have different arenas like energy, sustainability, food, etc. See the food. Every day we eat the foods which are grown by using pesticides and fertilizers. Don't you think it is harmful for us? It is harmful for us, right? But still, the lifespan, the life expectancy has also gone down by using such chemicals and fertilizers. We have to find out many different ways by wherein we will be using organic farming methods like manure, vermicompost, etc. Next,
my friends, for these all tasks we need your help, that's for sure. So we need some of the volunteers. We have a core team now. So almost many of you might be knowing. We have a core team. You can join up to us as in the core team. In the core team, you have to be completely for two months. We have to work all the tasks. But if you want to, if you can't give your full time, but if you want to be in this task, you can be the volunteers. So you can be the volunteers and you can participate in the task you want to perform. You will be informed about this. You will be informed about these. So you can just be the volunteers.
So it's a time out to just give initiative to yourself, and exactly you have a time out. So you can give a chance to yourself and to the environment and do some of the tasks and gain a little, because environment is yours also, not us. So I just want members from our class be enthusiastic and a little bit interested also, because yeah, it will help us a lot.
When we went to get the permission from vice principal, he told you take seniors, you can take from other classes. But we wanted to be our class. So we want you guys to just be with us and
support us and make JVB your proud.
So we need.
So it's a kind request from you, like who will come up and give the names for this a good name.
So
okay, good situation.
So who all want to be the volunteers can just raise their hands. Can raise their hands and we'll take your names.
Please come up forward, it's a good.